Yeah, give it up for Spirit, guys! Now, wasn't that like a live concert, really? We request the choir conductor to accept our token of appreciation. Please give them a huge round of applause. Thank you. Up next, we have the St. Barnabas Church Choir. They are a very essential part of music and worship at the St. Barnabas Church, and the members vary from all ages. Harmony and music are the strands that bind this group together. They are fluent singers of three-part harmony in both Western and vernacular styles. They have rendered performances in and around Bangalore and have won a choral singing competition called Troika title thrice, which is conducted by the Trinity Church every year. They're here to sing three pieces this evening in the glory of God. The pieces go, Angels We Have Heard on High, a traditional hymnal, O Holy Night, traditional hymnal, Mary Did You Know, traditional hymnal. The choir will be conducted by Mr. Vincent Prabhakar. So give it up for the Barnabas Church Choir.
We are here for the second year, and I would like to thank my friend Jason and Christ University for offering this wonderful opportunity. I think they have listed out about our songs. Hope you will enjoy this evening.
Shining, it is the night. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new?
The child that you deliver soon deliver you.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy looks like to a blind man?
Mary, did you know that your baby boy stole with his hands?
Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod?
When you've kissed your little baby, you've kissed the face of God.
Mary, did you know?
Mary, did you know?
Mary, did you know?
Did you know?
Mary, did you know?
Mary, did you know?
Mary, did you know?
Mary, did you know?
The blind will see. The deaf will hear. The dead will live again. The lame will leap. The dumb will speak. The praises of the Lamb.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy Lord of all creation?
Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day rule the nation?
Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb?
The sleeping child you're holding is a
check. Thank you. What a stellar performance. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for the St. Barnabas Choir. We request the choir conductor to please accept a token of our appreciation. Up next, Amadeus Love of God, all the way from Kengeri Campus. You can do better than that. Let's hear a louder cheer. There you are. Amadeus means love of God, derived from Latin amare, to love, Deus, God. A famous bearer was the Austrian composer Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, 1756 to 1791, who was actually Wolfgang Theophilus Mozart, but preferred the Latin translation of his middle name. The choir resonates in a cappella combined with a band of musicians to deliver a more joyous performance. It will be conducted by Mr. Victor McCurtich, and the pieces they're going to sing for us are Proclamation, A Melody of Carol and Bells, The Bells of Notre Dame by Voctave, and Hill Songre arranged by Mr. Victor McCurtich, and second one, The Baby by Stephen Curtis Chapman. Ladies and gentlemen, the Kengeri Campus Amadeus Choir. But before that, for the last time, ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for your favorite man, Paul John.
Check. So it's the last goodie we have here, and we're looking for a very beautiful young lady. And I think I found one. I'm coming to you also. What's your name?
Divina.
Hi, Divina. How old are you?
I'm 14.
Are you ready to win a goodie bag? Yes? Can you... Can we please hear a huge round of applause for her, please? So can we have track number 3?
Check.
So track number 3. What if y'all want to sing? What's your name?
Diana.
Hi Diana, how old are you?
I'm 10.
Okay, good. Are you her friend too? Thank you. Yeah.
You better watch out. You better not cry.
You better not cry. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Boxing Elves
and Candy Boys.
Let's find out who's naughty at night.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
A huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Next up, we have Amadeus, the love of God from the Kengeri campus. Please give them a...
God's own son, and this boy was God's own son.
became a man, learned me to love, and dead made him die. And I laughed and I lived and I dared that he died. He showed us heaven with his hand and his heart. Cause this man was God's own son, and this man was like no other one, holy and human, right from the start.
Thank you. bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, throw kiss away. Christmas ding, is here, bringing a cheer to young and old, weak and the poor. Ding, ding, dong, ding, dong, dong, is the song, ding, ring, triple ring, dong.
One seems to hear, one seems to jump from everywhere, feeling the air. One of the one ways in the sun, Lord, I think, feeling the rain, calm, people sing songs of a jam, Christmas.
Effectively woke us up, didn't it? So, following, we're going to conclude the program with this one event you've been waiting for. The Christ University Choir, guys, give it up for them! Now, the Christ University Choir is undoubtedly one of the largest performing choirs you must have ever met. We have like 120 active members at any point of time who practice every day for an hour for any piece they're going to perform. That kind of dedication and motivation is impeccable. And then we represent the melting pot of culture that our university is representative of. Under the very able guidance of Mr. Jason Kishander, we are proudly presenting the Christ University Choir. They will be performing Glory to God, composed and written by Sunil Chandy, The Song of Christmas, The Christmas Song by Mel Torme, Robert Wells, arranged by Jerry Rubino, Hallelujah Chorus, Godric Frederick Handel, and finally, the Gospel Magnificat. Give it up for the Christ University Choir, everyone.
Thank you. Let the song of glory make his story known. Sing we Noel, the King is born Noel. Sing we now of Christmas, sing we now Noel.
Comfort and joy,
which are born in the highest of earth and sea and skies. Glory to God in the highest, who made the mountains rise. Glory to God in the highest. Glory to God in the highest. Glory to God in the highest. We sing unending praise. Praise God, from whom all blessings flow.
Thank you.
child is gone as far to see if reindeer times. sound of falling snow as we hurry out to go, caroling with family and with friends.
It's the laughter in the air by the fireside we share, sweet memories we've made throughout the years.
And as we gather close with those we love the most, we read the story of Jesus, Christmas time is here. Can you hear it? The sound of peace on earth is the song of Christmas. Story ever heard, how God came down to save us, our Lord Emmanuel. Can you hear it? The sound of peace on earth, it's the song of Christmas. Celebrate His birth, it's the God came down.
and gentlemen, the Christ University Choir, please give it up for them. We'd like to thank you all for coming out here and supporting us and all the other choirs that performed. It truly means a lot to us and all the culmination of months of hard practice, and we hope you've enjoyed it. The entire event embodies hope that we sing for during this Christmas season. It has never been more important for us to sing and hope for a better world.
So don't go as of yet, because we have a little surprise for you. If you enjoyed Magnificat, you would definitely want to come back on March 5th for the Sound Curry, an original Christ University Choir mashup of various genre of music. And you are going to definitely love it.
Now, we would like to introduce our final speaker, the person who has been instrumental in guiding and making this entire event happen. He is a mentor to all of us, and I think I can say on behalf of the entire choir, he is our motivation and the reason we work as hard as we do. He is the personification of humility and is immensely talented. We don't have enough words to praise him. Ladies and gentlemen, please do give a huge round of applause to our mentor, supporter, friend, and conductor, Mr. Jason Kishander.
Good evening, everyone. Before you leave, you'd like to hear the people who have been doing a lot to make this event possible. I would first like to thank God Almighty, without whom, none of this would be possible. I'd like to thank the management at Christ University, from our Vice Chancellor, Father Thomas C. Matthew, our Chief Finance Officer, Father Joby Xavier, Father Sebastian, Principal of Christ Junior College, Director of Student Affairs, Father Jose, Father Lijo, who's in our midst this evening, Ms. Jyoti Kumar, Dean of Christ University BGR Campus. I extend thanks and gratitude to all fathers and members of the management who have been very supportive through these past few months. I'd like to extend thanks and appreciation to all choirs who shared the stage with us this evening. We've been witnessing some immense talent. A special shout out to the fraternity choirs. Can we give them a big round of applause? A lot of hard work has been put into this, and definitely it's evident on the stage and through their performances. Mr. Rajan for his support with logistics and sound. Mr. Baby and team for the backstage support that we received today. I thank the BGR campus volunteers headed by Aquil, Jason and Christina for the relentless support. The ones that you've seen going through the Audi, choirs who've been performing with us, sharing stage, you've seen some of them attending to your refreshments. This is all done by a methodical group called the Student Welfare Office Volunteers, headed by these students, along with some support from our main campus volunteers. Posters and passes for this evening and this event were done by Abel Matthew, who's a tenor voice in the Christ University Choir. Decoration props were done by university choir students. We didn't buy this, except for maybe this one. But props were headed by Amrita, Kezia, wherever you are. Please put up your hands so people know who you are. Amrita, Kezia, Gabriela, Nadine, and a whole set of other students who did props. Special mention to Celestine Unaboji and Sankit Chakraborty for helping me with a lot of stuff, be it taking care of accounts, click tracks, or whatnot on that is needed for this choir to sound the way it should. So thank you, both of you, special mention. Thanks to David and Alan from Acoustic Control for this evening for their fantastic help in rendering sound and light delivered us to us today. I thank Rashmi from the press for the publicity we've got for the event. The MCs for today, weren't they good? Yes? Could we give a round of applause to them? Because I think they've been pushing themselves to do better. Thank you, MCs, this evening were Paul John, Ananya, and Shakti. Thank you. Photographs and media for the evening by Ayush, who's standing right here. Jayant, Alex, Karan, Gopika, who've been covering the event in terms of media photographs, which will be soon uploaded on the event page for you to download and share. I thank the families and friends who've supported us, prayed for us, supported us in many ways. So thank you, families. Thank you, parents of the choir. I met some of you, and sometimes just the things that you say in terms of the encouragement that we receive and I receive personally is what makes us or keeps us going. Thank you so much, parents. I thank the alumni who were with us this evening, who set aside time to come and join us. Besides their busy schedules, they came as early as 7:45, 8 o'clock in the morning and rehearsed with us just to relive that one moment again that Magnificat has brought to them over the past few years. I'd like to thank the university choir, who's been a really set of students that who bring out the best in me, and I try my best at all times. We are a trying choir. We try. We just try at all times to do our best, and I tell them at any stage, there's nothing that is difficult musically. Let me speak for music, because if you put your mind to it, you're definitely able to achieve with a little bit of guidance. So thank you, choir, for being a really, really big support to what this choir is and about. I'd like to thank the band, last but not least, Mr. Lek Sang Sherpa on bass. Thank you. Nikhil Sebastian on piano, who is a Christ University student. Solomon Joshua on percussion. Kenneth Gerald on synthesizer and accompaniment. Joshua Victor on electric guitar. And Preran Gulwadi, who is an alumni, on drums. Thank you so much for being a wonderful audience. We've had an awesome Magnificat these past 3 days. We still have one more day to go. That's in our Kingery campus. If you really like to take the long drive and be with us tomorrow, please join us for Magnificat at the Kingery campus. Thank you once again for being a lovely audience and staying back and listening to us. Thank you. God bless you. Merry Christmas.
Thank you, sir. This is Ananya Shukla, Paul John, and Shaktik Shenoy signing off as the MCs of the evening. Thank you.
Yes, watch.